10 seconds remaining. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we just saw the judges' scorecards. I can tell you there is a winner, and it's a record.